They're all in, chasing a three-second time bonus, and Grace Brown now has herself in the slipstream of Ruby Rose Benganon. Here comes the Australian champion on the hunt for 3 seconds. Does she get over the top? No, not quite. It's Bertazzolo who collects the maximum points. In fact, it's Volkovac from UAE who gets the points just ahead of Ruby Rose Benganon, but another 2 second time bonus for Ruby in the race for the Oka jersey.